Jack. This is the fairy tale that I made for Miss Kelly's class. Once upon a time, there was a gerbil named Mr. Jack Jr. Chez. His owner's name is Jack. Jack plays soccer and he has a little brother named Blake. Mr. Jack Jr. Chez lives in a mansion on a hill in Buffalo, New York. Mr. Jack Jr. Chez's hobbies are watching football and playing Minecraft. One day, Jack the owner comes and gives Mr. Jack Jr. Chez weird-looking ears. The ears were glowing blue. Mr. Jack Jr. Chez puts on the ears and feels different. The ears must have powers. The power was that Mr. Jack Jr. Chez could get items just by thinking about them. The ears have pictures on them. One has a picture of owner Jack swimming, and on the other has a picture of a Minecraft logo. All of a sudden, Mr. Jack Jr. Chez really wanted a chocolate milkshake, and then it pops up in his hands. Mr. Jack Jr. Chez calls his friend Mr. Zoom Zoom Vinny and tells him about his power. From that day on, Mr. Jack Jr. Chez never needed money to buy anything ever again, because he could just think about everything he wanted to get anytime he wore his ears. The end.